Yeah, I was just lagging. Sorry about that, babe. Hi there, nice meeting you as well. Hello. Nice to meet you both. Missed you, babe. Sure. Awesome place, isn't it? Ah. Always the next time, babe. Yeah, I saw that. Nice meeting you as well. Well, my love, you and me. Yeah, I'll invite. Hi, babe. What do you think of this? Thank you. Yeah. I love you. Kisses you passionately. Rubs your face slowly and gently. Kisses you. I love you with all my heart. Mine. Kisses you more.
You're the best I ever had. That sucks. Oh, hi, sweetie. This is my daughter, JoJo. Autocorrect as always. Thank you, sweetie. I miss you. How are you? Oh no. Why longer? So then April? Doctors are idiots. Love you too, sweetie. Oh, okay. I guess we are leaving as well. Bye. Here is another. I know, right? Felt like a romantic garden today with you since it is close to spring. We have the same in mind today.
this is her.
My daughter is afraid I'm going to get hurt again. She loves her dad a lot. I protect her too. And I will protect you. Babe. Come over here, babe.
All mine.
See my photos? You're adorable. All right. You have me by my heart. Want to try all the poses with you. All right, my love. I love you more, Lily Flower. wonderful dancer. And she moved again. Gorgeous smile like an angel. I'm happy that I have someone like you that I can give my heart and life and soul to. We both have the same understanding, my love. You now have a man that wants to be with you, that has healed your heart, and your pain is gone. You are no longer lonely. Yes, my love, I will be honored to push you on the swing. I know that I will never be lonely once I'm with you. Sure, you can, either way. No difference, babe.
LOL. Good one. Yes, mommy.
All right, I understand, babe. It happens. Oh no, babe, I'm so sorry. In case if this is your last kiss before you go. I think she can make it, or her phone's probably gonna die. Kiss me once more. Where are you? Holds your hand. Kisses. Love you for eternity. Thank you, Lily, for accepting my heart as the love of my life. your sparkling smile makes my heart melt. A black and white photo. This is on Stars. Her real name is Lily. Yes, what's up? All right, sorry, I didn't notice you. Lovely couple. Bye now. My bad. IMVU's update on chat now with the coffee. The only way we were used to join this chat is when people were only able to talk with people, you know, join people that they picked to talk to. But now it's gotten better to where anybody can come. It was only like if you were trying to find yourself a girlfriend. But now this has turned into a real coffee shop. It's almost similar to Starbucks. What that said was Bookstar Cafe. Now for the real deal. Barbershop. Pick some snacks here. Yeah, a lot of snacks to choose from. Just like what you see in hospitals and stuff. Alright. If that guy right there doesn't have a name, then you know he's just a robot. No drama. Well, of course we'll not have any drama. We'll have comedy. Comedy, comedy. Oh, an arcade. Here at the barbershop. I wonder who these guys were supposed to be. No familiar faces. Subway, eat fresh. Couldn't go in there though. Boy, look at this. Ah! Kitty cat get hit by a car. Fashion barbershop. With all these football pictures, including the one that moves up there. It's like TV. Relaxing and rest time. And of course, yeah, I'm in a tree because I'm a cat looking at that moon, just sitting here and thinking. Thinking about the love of my life. Lily.